Yo, 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 what's up, my people? I'm Dicky McControversy, play my intro! Yes, my boys, you with that right? I got me a fucking new fucking thumbnail, and I got me a flashy one at that. I finally bugged Walter until his ears fucking bled, and he was like, alright, I'm gonna give you a fucking thumbnail. And I'm like, I can't have any random shit thumbnail that you always put on your videos, motherfucker. Give me a proper one that represents me, son. And he was all like, alright, what you need, son, I got you. And he's like, alright, I'm gonna give you some mugshots to look out for it, right? So I'm gonna need you to go into poses and shit. So I got me into poses, and I'm like, yeah, this is me as well. So it was like, nah, that's not you. And I'm about like the 50th take, I'm like, what the fuck do you want me to do? And he's like, nah, I need you to go hammy, right? And I'm like, what the fuck is hammy? And I'm like, nah, what describes you the most? And I'm like, all right, you want me to describe myself? Oh, buddy. And I got me, and the snap of the fucking camera got me right there, son. And he was like, yep, that's it, son. And I was like, you know what? I can't even lie. That is me. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, in this picture, I do look like I'm about to drop the most fucking sickest album you've ever heard. Some of y'all might be saying, oh, Dicky, you sold out. I ain't so shit, son. So, yeah, I really love the blue because it makes my eyes pop. And I think it's really cool. And I love the fucking, like, spark thingy that he put it in. It was really cool, so that's really awesome. And I was like, alright, bro, that's really cool, so thank you a lot, Walter. And it was like, yeah, you know, I like you, son. And I was like, yeah, I like me too. Yeah, bitches, get wet, cause I'm coming for you. I'm Dicky McControversy. Play me out, motherfuckers.